Show me your skills.
Slowly.
So this is something like a savory cake.
Oh, okay. And you
cook
the bread?
You toast the bread and you do something like that. So the point here is to make something like this. The recipe is before for this.
Yeah.
But then you're gonna, as soon as you fry it, you're gonna reduce it.
Yeah.
Actually, we're gonna use them all.
Okay, so good. I'm gonna
make it out
of the
We have vegetables, we'll make a lasagna.
Okay.
I can show you several. Tell me about it. Not now because I'm not working at a restaurant, but usually I've got burns all over my hand.
Yeah,
and
it's here.
So, have you ever learned how to cut chocolate properly or not?
No.
No? Put your fingers like a palm. Like that.
Okay.
And then you have to look at it. As soon as
yes.
Look. The only thing you have to do is this part of the knife.
Yes.
Always have to be touching the floor. Never do this. Because if you do this, you can cut
yourself. Yes.
But if you do this, you are never going to cut yourself. Just like that, exactly.
How can I move?
look, I'm gonna show you.
Yeah, I do like that one, but it's very hard for me.
But look, this is moving, right? So,
yeah. You put it in
the take a towel, kitchen towel.
I do that one, but it's very hard.
See?
No, so, I don't.
I highly recommend you to start slowly. Always go slowly. Something like this. You have to do this movement.
Ah, okay.
And then this hand here is the hand that moves everything. This hand is actually doing nothing. You are just doing this. But this hand is the hand that has the control. So, slowly, slowly, slowly. But never like this. So like this. This is like a guy. This is your guy. The guy for your hand.
Okay.
So, look slowly. Don't try to go fast, you can cut yourself. And then, from your arm, and then you can do this. See? But at the beginning, go slow. Go until you have the technique. When you have the technique, you will go as fast as you can.
Yeah, okay.
But
yes.
Try it slow. With this finger, the first one. Try not to do it, but slice.
Yeah.
Oh, that's queso. Oh, that's queso. Ah, for basura. When I was in cooking school,
yeah.
Relating to these two, this position is very important. When you are gonna cut, try not to be like this. Try to be like this, or maybe like that. Always facing the chopping board like this, right?
Ah, okay.
And then you can put your feet separate, but always in this position.
Okay. I think you love this.
You want to give it What flavor?
Butter. Boiling for what?
Boiling.
Ah, yes, free.
Siguro kung kayo, suka yun yung suka yun, kaya malalak.
Dapat sa kinyo, ang kitchen niya.
It's big.
It's like that one. This one. Because it's too small.
Yeah, I know. It doesn't make any sense, right? So, I need a touch of flavor, always.
Yes. Butter.
Butter.
It's like oil, but this taste is
like chicken. Butter is like chicken. It has a lot of flavor. A lot of flavor. I love French cuisine. The French people use butter for
how many pieces? In Spanish? No. Do you know that? Not me. In Spanish? Ah, no, I don't see that. No. Where did you put that one?
Always salt and pepper.
Yeah.
soya. Thumbs up.
Well, approve.
Now I know.
Wow. I love it. Allah, I make this one in Philippines.